We're brought back to a people who we know from the book of Joshua, the Gibeonites. They were resident aliens. They were a nation that came and lived in the land of Israel. And they were promised that they would be allowed to live there peacefully. But we're told that they were defeated by Saul. And now David tries to make good, tries to make right by them. David, deep down, a man of war, but a man who tries to do right by other people.